who is returning for Stranger Things Season 3. Season 3 of Stranger Things is currently in the works and expected to be released next summer. The show is responsible for propelling much of its young cast members to worldwide fame. There are going to be 8 episodes in the forthcoming run. The standout performances from the 80s set sci-fi hit have seen the likes of gain international acclaim. The series also pushed the iconic Winona Ryder as Joyce Byers back into the spotlight. Season 3 is currently being filmed on location in Indiana, and most of the cast from Seasons 1 and 2 are expected to feature prominently again in the upcoming run. Stranger Things Season 3 release date, trailer, plot will be back as Mike Wheeler and 11 respectively. The ending of Season 2 saw 11 reunited with Mike and the others, so hopefully her character will have more screen time with the others in Season 3. David Harbour will be back as Chief Jim Hopper and stand-in dad to 11. Fans of Season 2 pairing Steve Harrington and Dustin Henderson will be happy to know the Jokerian and Gaten Matarazzo's on-screen bromance is set to continue. Real-life couple Natalia Dyer and Charlie Heaton will be back as new sweethearts Nancy Wheeler and Jonathan Byers. Where is Stranger Things Season 3 filmed? And Caleb McLaughlin and Noah Schnapp will be back as Lucas Sinclair and Will Byers. Season 2 newcomers Sarsink and Dacre Montgomery will be reprising their roles as step-siblings Max Mayfield and Billy Hargrove. One character who won't be returning sadly is Bob Newby, played by Lord of the Rings star Sean Astin. Joyce's lovable boyfriend suffered a horrific death in Season 2 when he was attacked by a demo dog. How to watch Stranger Things Season 3 online? Who is joining the cast of Stranger Things Season 3? This year the Princess Bride and Saw actor Cary Elwes will be joining the show as Hawkins' handsome, slick, and sleazy Mayor Klein. The character of Klein has been described as your classic 80s politician, more concerned with his own image than with the people of the small town he governs. Meanwhile, Jake Busey has signed up to play journalist Bruce at the Hawkins Post and has questionable morals and a sick sense of humor. Made a major announcement this week surrounding two new main characters. Having appeared briefly last season as Lucas' sassy little sister, actress Priya Ferguson has been made a main character for Season 3. The young Atlanta actress will play Erica Sinclair, and according to she is set to return with an army of friends. No longer content with sitting on the sidelines, Erica finds herself on a wild mission to save Hawkins from a dangerous and unexpected new threat. How many episodes are in Stranger Things Season 3? The daughter of Uma Thurman and Ethan Hawke, Maya has also been added to the lineup as alternative girl Robin. Described as equal parts shy and playful, the Little Women star will feature prominently in the upcoming season. Bored with her mundane day job and gets more than she bargained for when she uncovers a dark secret in Hawkins, she just wants a little excitement in her life. Robin has just appeared in the latest Season 3 trailer working in the Star Court Mall. I asked Dr. Brenner alive in Stranger Things, when will Stranger Things Season 3 be released? It is expected that Season 3 will not be released until early 2019. No official date has been set, but the third run will be set a few years after Season 2's events as the young actors are aging fast. Stranger Things Season 3 is expected to be released next year.